Hello, my name is Michael Wögerbauer and I'm the head of department for research into literary culture at the Institute of Czech Literature of the Czech Academy of Sciences. I'm the Czech principal investigator for the Reading Europe Advanced Data Investigation Tool or READIT project and also lead work package 4. This exciting pan-European project runs for 3 years from June 2018 and will develop and innovate new digital tools to help us find out more about the hidden histories of reading across Europe over the last 3 centuries. At the Institute of Czech Literature, I lead a team of literary historians who are interested in literature as a phenomenon of the whole range of communication between authors and readers, the work of editing and printing houses, libraries and booksellers, as well as censorship and marketing. Our team researches highbrow and also lowbrow literature from the 18th to the 21st century. Our biggest achievement was a huge 2-volume history of censorship in the Bohemian lands during the Habsburg monarchy, which was based on the state-of-the-art theories of censorship and the analysis of archival material. My academic background is in the literatures of Central Europe, written and read in different languages by a public which was quite often multilingual. The Czech READIT team is a multilingual and multinational team, with our postdocs Petr Píša, a historian specialized on censorship, cognitive linguist Aneska Kuzmičová, who is working in Sweden, Claire Madel, a French historian specialized in 18th century Central Europe, Professor Jiří Trávniček, a renowned historian of contemporary reading publics in the Czech Republic, and 2 specialists in Slavic studies, Russian in the case of Damiano Rebecchini from Milano, Italy, and Czech and Polish for Roald Lishaugen from the University of Oslo. I'm Austrian with a background in German studies and a specialization in books history. For more information about the READIT project, follow the link on the screen and download our flyer, and you can also follow us on Twitter. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Thank you.